gold.
Tractor, we can go slow or make it go faster. Down through the woods and out to the pasture. Long as I'm with you, it really don't matter.
This video is more awaited than anything. What's up, guys? Flak Track. Hope you like that intro. The intro was the first thing I thought of. Like, honestly, when I saw that this was a tractor, like, that was the first song. I don't know. I've always had fun making fun of that song. I don't necessarily hate country music or anything like that. Don't get me wrong. But, like, come on. Is that really... Women out there, any girls watching this, you really want to, like, take a ride on some dude you like's tractor? I mean, like, I don't know. I'm a little sketchy on that. I know if I pulled up to some girl's house and I'm looking pretty good, right? Like, I got the nice shoes on and stuff, and she's like, go for a ride on my tractor. I'm just kind of like, wait, one, you sound like a dude, and two, I don't really want to go on a ride with your tractor right now. Like, I'm trying to go out right now, buy you some dinner, and then get some of that poosabous, you know what I'm saying? All right, enough of that. So this is an 88mm at 3.7. Some people have a problem with it. I don't. Reason for that is because I've died a lot in it. I've actually not had a good game in it yet. I've also only played it like twice. But I mean, what's not to like about an 88 at this BR? Aside from the platform it's on? Nothing. The 88 is good. The platform is shit. I don't play it well either. I'm impatient. I'm way too impatient to play this tank well. That's not even tank. To play this AA gun well. Yeah, I said AA gun. Fucking read it and weep, you weirdo bitches. No, I'm kidding. Every good joke contains truth. Ain't that right, J. Cole? Alright, so we got a, wow. Wow, I got hit with the voice crack right after. That's what I get for making fun of people. Was that an enemy that shot at me? I don't know. It's like whenever I play this thing, nobody comes to me. And then I end up pushing, which is the bad move, and then I die. I also have the biggest cold sore in my mouth that I've ever had, and it fucking hurts. Like, I kid you not, it hurts. I don't know what it's from. Somebody's gonna comment something really nasty, and no, that's not what it's from. Oh, there's a tank. I critted it! The thing can kill me with ease. Panzer IIF needs assistance. Don't worry, Slick Baby's here. Let's just push out the whole tank in front of it. Ooh, M2. Hey! What the fuck is the tank? Where is the tank? Where's the tank that was shooting? Why do I not see him? Yeah, you're fine. You're fine. Stay right there. No, peek out again. Where is that other tank? Like, he's shooting me through, like, bushes and shit. I think I see part of him. Gave you all of me. That's all of you. See, the problem with this thing is it's the biggest thing on the battlefield. I don't give a fuck about its reload. It's so fucking big. You can't hide it anywhere. Like, look at this shit. Of course there's a guy there. I can't get a good game in this thing. This thing is not good, guys. I don't know why everybody's so complaining about it. Slick, shut the fuck up. It's good. Shit. Slick, shut the fuck up. It's good. No. No, it's not.
I would much rather just use this thing.
In all honesty, even though it's got the turret traverse of, like, I don't know, fucking Nebraska. Dude, it's so bad. It really is so bad, the turret traverse on this thing. I think this is the late war model Panzer IV, and it has, it doesn't have an automated turret. Automated? It's like the loader call, the gunner, he's like, picks up the phone. It's like, Hello, thank you for calling Turret Rotation. Oh, God. Stay on the phone and someone will be right with you. And you're like, God damn it, turn the turret! Turn the fucking turret! Oh, we knew we were in for a treat today, weren't we? So we got an assist for finishing a guy. That somehow doesn't make sense to me. Thank you for calling Turret Controls today. What could I help you with? Turn the turret! Turn the fucking turret! Oh, side shot! Side shot! Side shot! You son of a bitch. Is that thing alive? What just hit me? What? Is that the dude I just shot? Are you fucking mad? There's no way that's the dude I just shot. Wait, what? Did I get a assist for a guy I shot when I shot him and thought he died? No. Hold on a second, guys. I'm having an epiphany. There's no fucking way. What? What? Yeah. I shot the guy and thought I got an assist on him because somebody else died at the same fucking time. No fucking way. There's no way. Oh, shit. Man, I feel like just a flaccid penis right now. God damn, just skip to the next game, Slate. Just fucking
all right, let us try this again. Lettuce. Like, a head of lettuce?
Yo, bro, you wanna get lettuced?
No, but seriously, I don't know how I feel about this. I have yet to have a good game. And I'm not lying to you guys. An 88 at 3.7 is a bit ridiculous, but it's not when it's on such a bad platform. Like, by no means is this thing a good platform. It is shit. It is absolute shit. You know why? You know why it's shit? Because it wasn't meant to fight fucking tanks, guys. It wasn't. But it is. So what do? It's a tank destroyer. I don't know, guys. I don't know. So how's everybody's day going? It's Monday? Tuesday? Monday? Tuesday? I don't fucking know. Hold on. Let me grab my phone. What's my phone? It's Tuesday. Yeah, it's been a good day so far. I've been doing a lot of stuff. I have some cool stuff coming up on the channel very shortly, which is fantastic. We're out here, you know, making shit happen. Let's hit this dude with the side scrap A. Oh shit, bro. Oh, do you even know how to side scrap A? Oh shit, bro. Oh shit, bro. Okay, so Okay. Fucking brain work. Brain? Sometimes like I'm not wired right. So yeah, it's been a good day. I'm wearing maroon pants right now. They're more like a burgundy, I guess, but yeah, I'm dressed to the nines, let's be honest, bro. I actually am. I'm wearing Oxfords right now while I'm playing, which is interesting. Because I usually am naked when I play. So it's like, it's a step in the right direction. Now that I'm clothed, there's so many things that I can do. I can actually like leave the house now that I'm clothed, which is phenomenal. Quick plug for myself. Links will be in the description down below. If you want to check out my vlog channel or my main channel, there's going to be some heat dropping today or tomorrow. So, you know, just feel free. Also, yesterday's video got a hella lot of support, so thank you guys so much for that. Like, when I say a lot of support, like, I mean a lot of support. We got, like, 600 likes. That's ridiculous. For a video with less than 10,000 views. It has 7,000 views. It's got 600 likes. You guys are insane. So thank you so much for that. I really do appreciate it. Since I've made the video thanking everybody for 17,000, we're past 17 and a quarter already. We're at, like, 17...
350, which is just insane. So thank you guys so much again for everything. I'm not going to blow unicorn tears up your ass all this game. Trust me. We're going to get deep and gritty with it. But I just figured I'd play it real for a tad bit, you know? I'll just play the subscriber skin flute for a second. Glad I did too. But yeah, a lot of cool shit coming. I actually changed networks, which is an interesting talk. For you guys who don't know what that means, I can't really explain it, I guess. I just switched networks. I'm networked under different people. The people who give me the moolahs, they're different now. So it's great. I think it was the best move, in all honesty. So I'm hoping to see how that goes. We went a little monetization-less for like a day while we were switching. So if you watch the videos between now and last night, you probably didn't get ads, which is good for you. It was a lot easier. Oh, shit! Okay. Which was a lot easier, but what are you going to do about it? Now, yeah, I was just bitching about this thing, and I'm one-shotting everything. I get it. I get the idea of it. I understand what it looks like, okay? But trust me, you'll have bad games in this thing. You will. I love how I nonchalantly am fucking killing people coming out of their spawn. I feel bad about it, but not really. Oh, shit. I'm going to feel bad about this one. I felt bad about that. I'm just want you to know that. I felt bad about pulling the trigger on that one, but I had to do it. It's all for the sake of entertainment. I'm just trying to get a good flank around in this vehicle. This is why I always die in this thing. This is not a flanking vehicle, but I play it like it's a medium. Look how slow this goddamn thing is. Fucking tractor. I play it like it's, like it's a T-62. I don't know, like a Leopard. That's okay. Now, there should be some tanks up here to shoot in the back, which I'll feel less bad about. Like this thing. He's dead, I think. No way of finding out, though. I mean, there's nobody in it. Nobody's home. Let's just assume he's dead. Oh, no, he's alive. He's alive. He's alive and well. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. How do we do this? Holy shit, how do we do this? Oh my god, he has no idea. Dude, this guy has no idea. He has no idea. What do I do? He has no fucking idea. Hold on, we gotta get into a position to aim down at him. He has no fucking idea. Oh my god. He had no idea! What? Bro, he had no idea. What? I was just sitting behind him. He's like, yo, what up, flag truck? I'm like, yo, what up, bro? Yo, dog. Alright. So, I stand my case. It's a good gun on a ship platform. I don't want to hear it. I don't care that I got mace. I don't want to hear it, guys. Don't give me any other reason. Never said anything bad about the gun. Don't tell me. So there are people all around here still. Ooh, is that a tank up there? I think I saw a tank, hold on. All around me are familiar faces. Worn out faces. How do you get killed by a stort? Is the real question. Is there a stort right there? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. And I think it's kind of funny. I think it's kind of sad. My whole world is dying. Okay, maybe this thing is a lot better than I thought. Maybe a BR change? I don't know, this is the first game that I've like... there's no way in hell I should have got those kills. I don't want to hear it. This is ridiculous. I shouldn't have been driving like that. How does this happen? You know, guys, why me? Why me? This is ridiculous. I don't know how this is going on. Trust me, this hasn't happened before. I tried to record this video like 3 other times. Look, it's my brother. tried to record this video like three other times, and it didn't pan out like this. I got one kill and died. Apparently this is different. Oh my god. Oh, I bounced! What the? Dude, this game's rigged. I'm done. I'm quitting War Thunder forever. I'm done. I bounced again? What the fuck? The Kremlin is invincible. Okay. So that's 8. Oh, bombs, 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 bombs. Not on me. Mother trucker! Way to ruin my fun. Bro, I would have kept going. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. I deserved it. So now we get to play the duck, which is equally satisfying. I hope you guys enjoyed the 7 kill. Was it 7 or 8? I think it was 8. 8. 8 no. 8 and 1. Yeah. Yeah. I laid waste to the enemy team. I mean, it was kind of ridiculously easy. That doesn't happen every game, spoiler alert, but I don't know. An 88 at 3.7 is an 88 at 3.7. I guess you could put it on a pile of shit, and it would still kill things. I mean, technically, they were used as emplacements. So yeah, you probably could kill shit with it as a bunker. I mean, might as well just use it as a bunker. Just not even leave your fucking spawn. I don't know. I don't know how to feel about it. How do you guys feel about it? Leave a comment down below how you feel about it. Just let me know. Also, since this was a requested video, even though I didn't take the comment picture, just leave a comment down below and vote for tanks. I'm not kidding this time. This is the last video that I had to get out of the way before I do the tank request series again. Also, the Cougar will be played, like, ASAP. Like, I'm going to be playing the Cougar ASAP. Like, I've been playing it a little bit. Just haven't gotten any decent games. I got, like, a 2.5 kill game, which was pretty crazy. I'm not going to lie. I killed a guy without a wing, but I wasn't recording. It was just for fun. So I'm just gonna, you know, get another Cougar gameplay. Let's get in the field aircraft. It's an interesting plane to fly. So I definitely will be doing that. It'll be a post commentary talking about how to actually fly the Cougar and, like, what's the benefits of it. I see that Sherman thinks he can hide. But yeah, it's an interesting aircraft. It's not bad. It's definitely a beautiful, beautiful beast. It's got a lot of perks to it. It's kind of like a... I don't know, it's not super fast for the BR, but that'll be all for the video. That'll be all for this video too, but that'll be all for that video. Like, I'll talk about that plane in that video. Does that make any sense to you guys? Fuck you, Stuka. Come here, Stuka, you piece of shit. Ah, I was about to pull the trigger. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That was actually really fun. It was just kind of an off-the-cuff. It was a one-time wonder, one-hit wonder. When I just record the whole gameplay and it ends up working out. It doesn't happen like that all the time. You guys know that. I hope you enjoyed the intro. It took me about 17 years to make, so you better give me a like. Actually, it took like 5 seconds. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I like doing like little shit in front of these gameplays and stuff like that. I hope you guys understand that. I'll see you guys in the next one. I love your faces. The other YouTuber says that. What other YouTuber says that? I think it's Philip DeFranco. Philly D? Yeah. Yeah, probably. You just been filled in. All right, guys. I'm done fucking talking. I'll see you later. Bye. Love you.